Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No, he doesn't know what he's doing. Liam, don't.
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. That's it! I'm done playing with you! You never escape me! Let the flames consume you! master. I won't let him get away. I promise. Fight me? I'm weak, dwarf Sebastian. I won't go down easy. Escape me! I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! Consume you. I told him. Run all you want. You can't get out of here. Might have stopped me before. I'm sorry, Mr. I won't let him get away. I promise. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.